What's up, YouTube? My name is Revolutionary Gaming, and I am back with Markiplier's Ultraverse. Now, I'm going to record two, three, four of these in a row right now, probably, then get to one of the other games that I downloaded today. So, Bandicam system using Bandicam, I can only record for 10 minutes at a time, one. And two, it uses F12 to stop the recording. But apparently F12 also is the keybind in the game to return to the main menu, and I did not know that, so I pressed F12 to stop the recording and it just sent me back to the main menu. Crap, I did not save at the store or anywhere near the store. Crap. Oh well. At least I get to enjoy fish back again. Anyways, let's get to it. Oh, there's not in the menu. Here we go. How you all doing? Oh, sorry. No, seriously, how are you all doing? How are you all doing? I'm doing okay. I'm having a pretty good day so far. None of my actually good gaming headsets really work anymore, so I'm having to use this one that I got from my online school. Fishback. Sissy, what is with all the spelling mistakes? What? Don't go to the creeps like that, man. No kidding, please. Yeah, whatever. Markiplier in these games always has an evil aura around him. Doesn't matter what game it is, he will always have an evil aura around him. He even has one in real life. What's this way? Nothing. Even the convenience of this location is pretty famous. Markiplier knows some people. He's a YouTuber. This bridge is made to pretend. Wait. This bridge is made to pretend that it's surrounded by grass, but the grass is just artificial. I do not need to go that way. Okay. That's a bit random then, Mark. Well, let's get home. Ooh. Almost forgot to do that. Now, my saving habits in a game, whenever I save, I'm either saving every minute or so. Like, I have a little pattern, like, I'll save, four times or so every minute. What? Okay, let me rephrase that. Like, I'll save every minute or so, like, a couple times, and I won't save for, like, 10 minutes, and then be like, oh, wait, I have to save, and I'll save spastically again, and I'll not save for another, like, 10 minutes or so, like that. Who are you? Sleeping. How can someone fall asleep? I really have problems. I could probably fall asleep in that kind of weather. Looks like I fell asleep. You are creepy. It looks like a psychotic Naruto / Super Saiyan dude. Like, if he was a psychotic, evil, madman version of Naruto, that's him. Music changed. Hey you, who are you? You were the only one here. That's true. Yeah. No. That is not PewDiePie. I don't watch PewDiePie, but I've seen a couple things of PewDiePie, and that is not PewDiePie. In fact, let me see. Yeah, the discrepancies between them. Okay, the smile actually has been done. If she does kind of smile like that. Okay, so they got blue eyes, I think. They got blue eyes, right? And they, hold on, here you go. See that? They kind of got the smile right there. But that is a, like, that smile's good there, but he, like, the hair is completely off. That hair is completely off. He's blonde and he is brown-haired. And I'm just ranting on and on about how bad this game is. Seriously, he looks like an evil version of Naruto. He's also gone mad. Oh, I'd rather find a fan. Whoa! Wow! Well then. A bit rude there, Mark. Just kidding. What are you doing? It's a closer message. So, you know, I have like 3 million votes. So, actually, okay, so he's challenging me. If you ever come this past, you can music's gonna come out loud, but it's still pretty awesome. That is not Pewdiepie. It's an evil psychotic vision of Naruto. Well, not sure what that was. There's two eyes in there. Not sure what that was all about. Not like I recorded to get gazillion subscribers or anything. Nobody dares to defy Markiplier. I'll stab him in the butt for this. Yep. That's Mark. That kind of brings up something I said before, like that I don't have a lot of subscribers. I'm not doing this for subscribers, but subscribers help me know that people actually enjoy what I'm putting out. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't do this for subscribers, I do this for people to enjoy, but I don't know if people are enjoying it unless people are subscribing and liking and all that stuff, and I'm actually getting views and all that. So, if I have more subscribers I have, the more I know that I'm actually doing good and all that, and I'm actually being funny and entertaining people. Like that's why I'm concerned about having more subscribers than I do, because the amount of subscribers I have to me is kind of essentially like the measure of my worth as a YouTuber and like how many people that I'm actually making. Crap, not again. Why? Okay then, I did not know that would happen. Hold on, I'm gonna get... Okay. I nearly knocked this candle wax melter thingy off my desk, and it's currently there to give me face illumination. Okay, so we got the titles for these two episodes. Now, like when I first came in here, I thought, is that guy moving me? No, that's Tom. I'm hiding behind this bush. I couldn't even see me. I'm just hiding behind a bush. See, you can barely even see me. I'm just hiding there. And Tom looks like an old man. Like, he has a beard in the character model, but he doesn't have a beard on the thing. Yeah, just, thanks, man. He's a good old man. Yeah, but he's a good man. Yeah, don't pay much attention. Yeah, probably a good idea. I don't play the piano. Not really sure why I did buy one. I'm not sure either, Mark. Mostly books. I don't know what that was. I tried to say mostly books and other stuff here, and then it just sort of gave up in the middle of just mostly books. That's what I don't really know what it was. I just gave up in the middle of trying to say mostly books and other stuff here. Just mostly books. Ugh. Just gave up right in the middle of that, saying that. What's this? Clock is working. 7:00 p.m. I should really do some recording. P.M. Wow. If it's PM, when did he wake up? Okay, it's recording time. Now, what is that? You see, I'm recording at 6:20, so I don't have much to say about that, but... Finish updated. Forget it, I already won that game! Yeah, he kinda did. I'm just gonna give it to him. I'm just gonna say he did. Okay, this will do. Game. Start recording in 3, 2, 1. Okay. Welcome back to SCP Containment Breach. Another thing that he said. I've now become an SCP. Oh, this thing. I've now become an SCP. SCP. M-A-R-K. I-P-L-I-E-R. Stinkiest SCP ever. That recording, oh. I love that thing. I love that part of that episode. Oh. I can't. Is that supposed to be Darkiplier? He has red eyes, but he also has a wolf stash. Well, that's all the time I have for right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Remember to leave a like and subscribe. Check out more of my other videos. I'll see you all next
time. What do you think about my coffee? Coffee. What do you think about my
beanie butt?
Rock coffee.
But beanie butt.
Rock
coffee.
Beanie butt.
Beanie butt.
I like marbles.
Beanie coffee. Beanie butt.
We might be, but we might be.